slumped on and the ground suddenly broke. It collapsed with a huge twist. He sustained a second degree burn. He luckily survived. His legs are scarred, but he's fine. And they named the hole after him. It's called the Gabriel's Hole, which is the very first coaching hole at the front here.
The pool.
It looks like a pool.
Yeah.
With the water bubbling inside.
God,
but there are several bubbling pools, and the water temperature is actually boiling. It's at 100 degrees Celsius, 212 Fahrenheit.